the best songs for his movies. Hey readers, writers, and story lovers, my name is Hannah. I publish as H.S. Paisley, and today we're gonna watch the trailer for Thor, Love and Thunder. It's so short, and I actually really dislike posting short videos, so I'm not even gonna really do an intro here because I don't have a ton to say. These are my books. Please buy them. Thanks for clicking. Let's watch this thing and then talk about it afterwards. I don't really even know, like, where did we leave off? Fat Thor? Fat Thor, and then the lightning braided his beard. Right? That's kind of how it happened. Lightning does braids. So I just feel so confused about this. And I also, like, half of me thinks I need to rewatch all of the movies because now I am so confused. And the other half of me thinks that if I'm this confused, they did something wrong. Marvel Studios, Thor, Love and Thunder.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Okay, I'm here for it.
I need to figure out exactly who I am.
They pick the best songs for his movies. Oh my God.
I will choose my own path. Live in the moment.
Oh, he's with them. Oh, right, I forgot.
I should be rowing days are over.
Oh! Not every god has a plan. That's funny.
You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love.
What? Just listening.
I was just listening. That's so fun. Natalie? Was that her? Was that what was happening there? Okay, that was fine. I mean, it was short. It's a teaser, right? Is that supposed to be a trailer or a teaser? It's an official trailer, short. I kind of like that they didn't show us too much of the movie. I feel like the last Thor movie, the song in the trailer was also really good. It looks fun. I'm excited to watch it. I don't love Chris Pratt, and I don't love his character, Peter Quill in this, Star-Lord. I don't love it. That said, Tomorrow War, really liked him in the Tomorrow War. That was the most I've ever liked Chris Pratt in anything. But, I mean, I suppose I'll still watch it even though he's in it. All right, this is a really short one. I don't even have my water bottle. Oh, okay, I'm thirsty. You're probably dehydrated. I hope you're all happy and healthy, taking care of yourselves and each other. That's always easier when you're hydrated, so go get some water. I need to go get some water, because we're all probably dehydrated.